to get ahead of their shoulder.
Okay.
Okay. If the dog is going to the right, counterclockwise. You want to try to get in front of its shoulder. That's why you want in front of its face. And then say there, in other words, stop flanking right there. And you go there, come by, and you step back into the
middle. And put pressure on their flank.
Open your clothes.
You need to stop, Tim Cat.
Or I'll follow.